new details this morning on a pair of stabbing attacks in Europe. In the UK, police identifying the suspect who killed two people on London Bridge as a convicted terrorist released from prison just last year.
That man was wearing a fake explosive vest and was killed by police. Investigators say they're treating the attack as terror-related.
And in the Netherlands,